Are you live? Yes, we're alive. Alive? Yes, we're also alive.
So many of them is asking you to sing.
Mm-hmm.
How much do you love Malaysia? Someone's asking.
You know, if given the chance, I'd love to come back here once a month.
Once?
Yeah. Skype. No Skype either.
Do you reply your tweets yourself?
Oh yeah.
All
yes.
the time? Do you always reply?
Maybe not all the time, but I get to read them regularly. And if there is something that is specific that needs my attention, then yes, of course, I reply.
Oh.
La 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 la. When you go back, oh, Sunday, you have pet? I don't have a pet, although my sister has a small dog.
Oh.
I also take care of the small dog. Because whenever I'm not at home, because I stay alone in my place, so I can't take care of the pet.
Yes.
Yeah. Saba. What are you eating?
Popcorn.
Caramelized popcorn. Mmm. Harap.
Aina and Aika is asking
you
to say hi to them. Aina and Aika.
Hi, Aina and...
Aika.
Aika. Hi. Hi, guys. Okay, I'll see you. Best food in the Philippines. Okay, I got this question.
Okay.
Best food. Well, for me, there's this dish called sinigang. Okay, it's very similar to tom yum.
Okay.
It's also sour.
Mm-hmm.
It also has shrimp, but maybe less of the chili.
Mm-hmm.
So it's one of my favorite dishes in the Philippines, and also here the tom yum. Why? Because Maran cooks it very well.
Oh.
Yeah, she makes very, very good sinigang. And like my mother, so they have different versions. That's why I just love the dish. So maybe when you go there, when you get to Manila, the Philippines, you can try it.
Sinigang.
Just look for me.
When did you start acting?
When I was 18.
What was your first job?
It's a TV show called TGIS. It's like a TV show for young ones.
Mm-hmm.
Youth issues, like that. So, there, I started everything there. The show.
Do you like Korean movies?
Yes, there's one particular Korean movie that I like. It's entitled El Mare. Then it was done by Hollywood, entitled The Lake House.
The Lake House.
But even before it came out, we already made a Filipino version that is similar. It's called Moments of Love. produced by GMA Films.
Ah.
Yeah, similar plot. Ideal place for vacation. The beach. The beach. Oh, there's someone here who also likes that Korean movie. Huh? My muscle?
Yeah.
I don't have one today. I left it at home.
Do you go to the gym often?
At least once a week. Once a week. So it's good to eat.
Yeah.
It's better to eat.
Gym.
Yeah.
Who's your idol?
My idol in in Hollywood, my idol is Christian Bale and Hugh Jackman.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. In fact, they were in a movie together, which is also one of my favorites, called The Prestige.
How did you get your nickname?
It was given to me by my father, so I really don't know the story behind it.
Oh.
But there are different versions. So we can make our version today.
Okay.
So let's ask a question so that they can pose. What is the meaning of Ding Dong to you? No, because they might have different meanings. Let's see their answers. My hobby. I like to ride bikes, and I also like to watch movies.
Your favorite perfume?
Perfume? Well, I have top three. One is Creed, and then the one I'm using now, it's Paul Smith. And then I have one that is formulated by my myself.
Oh.
It's being sold in Bench. So it's called Desired by Ding Dong Dantes.
Wow.
So they sell it in the Philippines. Yeah, it's very, very good. It sells for around 400 pesos. So that would be how much?
Will that 400 pesos?
Yeah, ilan? Ilan? 10?
10 pesos.
10 US dollars.
It's around
75 ml. Not bad.
33 ringgit.
Smells really good. Yeah, 33.
Yes. Will you ever bring it down here in Malaysia? Get sold here?
Why not? Because it's by Bench. That's like my mother company for clothing and all stuff. So we produce it together. My birthday is August 2. 1980. Phone number. It's 0917. Football, I used to play before when I was in grade school, but now not yet, although I'd love to go back to football.
Oh.
Yes.
Okay. What kind of sports do you actually enjoy if you are watching TV and not to play?
Not so much of basketball.
It's very big in Philippines, right?
Very.
That's the
both the local league and of course NBA. Yes.